Hey guys, Kerry Gavin here, back with another Vainglory episode, and today we are playing as Glaive. And we've got an Arden on our team, sweet. This looks good. So as you can see, we're playing a wee bit of Vainglory, playing some ranked. I feel like playing some ranked today. I'm really into Vainglory right now. So we're against Ataka, Catherine, and Kestrel. That's not very fun. So the Kestrel and the Ataka will be a problem, but hopefully we can deal with that. Nice rare skin on Kestrel though. Looks pretty sick. I want that rare skin. It just looks really nice. Here we go. Jumping straight in. So let's get farming. And I think I'll farm... I think I'll go for mid first. Here we are. Oh wow, we're done. No damage. There we go. Aren't there some over this area? Okay, so I died. Okay. For me. I don't want to push because the Kestrel. I'm just going to sit and farm for a while. I don't want to head over to their lane because I don't want to... Oh, attack is there. I'm just going to leave and that's a problem. So there we go. Hopefully the Arden left too. Nah, he's still trying to help. There we go, easy. And we'll pick up these, and we should be good. I'm gonna go for a sneaky and see if I can kill Kestrel. Oh my god. So I'm back. Wow. No, don't tell me, Taxon. Tell me to run. Good job, sir. Ah, screwed that one up. That's where we just leave it alone. We don't want to push too much. Oh my God. I mean, it wasn't a big mistake. Help me. I can't take Kestrel shots right now. Our saw is really the out to the Kestrel, to be honest. Hopefully I can grab this. Oh, and he goes for the one shot. Sweet. Probably still not the best time to go for. And that's it dealt with. Yeah, I go back here. I can't really do much. That low in energy. Come on. Finally. Now I'm a bit more deadly. Come on. Get deleted. I just fed. That was a mistake. Run. There's no end to worry about here. Kraken doesn't spawn for another 20 seconds. And I got the Kestrel. Okay, now I don't. Come on, that crack in the doors. No, you screwed that up. You were one shot away. I can deal with the Kraken. There we are. Okay, that's a problem. Should be a problem, I can fix it. If I'd have used my ult, I would have killed him. Misplays for days. You were saving your fountain. You could have saved me. Run. Nice. So guys, hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.